If this doesn't work, yeah, build engine might not be the best game to be captured. Okay, now it's here. Okay, we are going to go with this setup. New game. Okay, I'm going to watch if this capture fails. We lost like 30 minutes of gameplay because.
Spilling my drink again? Well, this bitch brought the big guns.
So basically, the first game started with her drinks being spoiled. Slide on the dashboard. Let's loot everything.
The squeaky wheel gets greased.
Nice. Yeah, of course they have a like armored vests here. Shelly Harrison is that kind of girl who brings the grenade launcher to a bar.
In shambles, like my night.
What's this?
Imagine the future, because you're not in it. I've got a present for you.
Somebody ordered a bit more heavy drink. With the grenades, okay. We need the access card.
Nice. Rest in pieces.
Yeah, so amazing what they can do with the build engine. So this is this is actually not a shader, but it's just color correction on the texture. The build engine doesn't have a shaders as we know them. Here. Yeah, there's a keycard. And what is that? Acid spiders. Oh no. Yeah, that was less painful than the first time. We got the keycard. What is that? Yeah, that Dr. Evil's superheroes or something. Okay, he's exploding. Nice one. Soda. Okay, of course you can buy soda. Bad guy is just both. In third person.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. It's a shame you can only die once.
use the bait on to kickstart. Yeah, that's a really a kickstart. Let's get here. I think the first person is more comfortable for me than for the.
Nice.
Third person is slightly weird. Okay, let's see what happens. Ouch! I blow myself up. Ouch. Okay, I had two medkits with me. Might want to save them. What's on the other direction? Oh, there's a... Ouch. Well, that was troublesome. There's a lots of secrets, so you can spend a lot of time searching the secrets of this. Oh, what's here? Okay, second level. Let's check the recording. Yes, we are still recording. Nice.
The Rock, Rockford. You are ordered to stand down. I repeat, do not proceed. Your inept bullshit has already damaged our interests in this situation.
You'd better listen, Shelly. It sounds like I'm not the only one who's had it with your meddling. Why don't you just go home while you can still see over the top of your pile of failures?
Rules are made to be broken. Just like your face.
I'm going to lower the volume a bit at this point. Yep.
Nice.
Okay. Exploding spiders.
Nice.
Okay, there's a... Okay, I needed that. Okay. Dude, submachine guns. Because why not?
Yum yum yum.
You can see there's like why you're coming here. Amazing what they can do with the buildings in these days. Those are lasers. But they desperately want to be lasers. Nuke 'em all. Yeah, same universe basically. I don't know how I can get there. Let's go. Shotgun shells.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Ah, that has a grenade here. Spiders basically fly now. Ouch. Let's go to kill something. Ouch.
Your ass.
freaking touchable.
Okay, so I'm basically hitting to the wall here. Okay, there's a robot coming over. So it's an ambush. Exit is over there, so that's a raid. It's always about ambushes. One grenade left. I need more ammo. Definitely more ammo. I don't know why I did that, but it's fun. Okay, that water level is rising. And now it's concrete. People. Collapsing house market. Okay, apparently we can move from there. The house we bulldozed. But nobody inside. Thank you. Okay. No pacifist mode in this game. Strack Industries.
Oh, I don't think that's covered under warranty.
And my platforming skills. Ah. Okay. Oh, it slows down. Doesn't slide. Okay. Yeah, that sounded like a. One bullet. I wonder what this system is all about. Okay, I can jump here.
Dodge this.
That's a team gas. Once I get running out of bullets. Turn 100, but no bullets.
Say my name.
Yep.
I'm a Putin machine.
There are zombies on the yard. Yeah, of course. Yeah, there's this armor. But it's like jumping puzzle. Yeah, I don't think I can jump here from there. Okay, now it was much easier. 3 bullets. Submachine guns. Level is slightly changing. Which is pretty great, considering this is a build engine. Human waste disposal system. That was slightly longer weapon. Human waste disposal system. Ouch. GPT, artificial genital intelligence. Unfortunately, that's way too close to the truth. Okay, still got blast damage. Taking way too much damage.
Orders not to intervene, and here you are knocking down entire buildings that stand in your way. You're fired.
This is too good. Watching old Rocco there choke the life out of your miserable career was almost as much fun as I'm going to have choking the life out of your miserable body. If you don't take the hint and fuck off,
your ass is mine. Right after I file for unemployment.
That's a pretty much execution squad.
And no way I'm getting by on foot.
Fun. Direction. Oh no. Okay, middle mouse button is uses the health kit. I can use one. Save some ammo, basically. Okay, that was a grenade here. Deep gas. Plasma weapon to face. Okay, this is pretty powerful. And I'm in pretty, pretty bad shape. Discount dumpster. Okay. Oh no. Gradient Court. Grand Raffle Grand Prize. The Road Ripper. Only chance to win the best motorcycle ever made. Okay. Slightly dark. Burn, baby, burn. Parking hall. Oh, working cameras. Nice. Card session and a whiskey bottle. Cyber outlaw. Robot, basically.
We're done.
Held back one life or whatever that is. Let's save. Okay, that is definitely a invulnerability for 30 seconds. Okay, this too clean toilet for men. Should be like something. Can't go. Yeah. Apparently this works as well. Bowling ball didn't do it. Can't break the glass.
Worthless consumer models.
Restricted area. Volcanial. Kakope. Dead DMs. Kakopela. Kakodemon from the Doom. Forth with a simple domestic battery. Your next rampage defense to be official. And at least today. GDF. Build mega store. That's what we were actually visiting. Instant quake. Yeah, that was instant quake. Enemy spawner. Okay, it really spawned enemies. Ah, okay, now we get inside. Now we get to work. Oh, that's open. Oh, nice. Might want to buy some new clothes. And here we go, got the golden. I have mines, so let's use them, shall we? Okay, sometimes these seem to be a lot more easier when you use big explosives. Cyber coffee.
Nice.
Gas grenades, because why not? Food and shit. Virtual reality treatment. Oh, there it is. Virtual reality treatment for the mentally deficient. Called Dr. Angelo. Big Bill Hell Scars. This This is not the way to make an advertisement. I wonder. Okay, can we take a burger? Okay, no. Iron bow. Yeah, my kind of shooting range.
Time for some self-service.
Out of the handgun bullets once again. Smoking. Why? I have a full med kits with me.
Yeah.
Yep, that works. Fix yourself up. Okay, that's a slightly cream. Okay, vehicle rough, big money, big prices, I love it. Get there, so they have a... So I need to get up to the ceiling here. Get down from here. Oh no. Hello, boss. Exterminate. On off. Okay. Red key. Yes. Okay, that's the what we are looking for.
Disc. Already resorting to a life of crime, I see. You'll be delighted to know the boys are on their way to give security a hand.
Yeah, I hit couple arrows here. Now what? Okay, so I can dismount from the car and now we just need to get this out of this place. Damn you. So how long Supermouse have had like battle robots? That's that like full-blown Terminator? Good thing that civilian grade vehicle has a heavy weapons. Okay, well, I gotta get ammo from the... Yes, rock bottom. Zone complete. Only two secrets, but a lot of kills. Great job. But real players aim for 100%. Are you a real player? Haha. Okay.